continuous life support began at 11:50 p.m., February 5th.